two groups. Basically, I will show you what groups you will be in. Altogether, we will visit laboratories. Basically, the first one will be sent here in this group. The second one will be next door. We'll just watch there. But all together, we'll go together downstairs, further in the building. Number one, we'll go downstairs and stay there. Vaši number one will be Simona, Balint, Bolton Imre, which is fine group, will be in a laboratory next door. Balash, Jonas,
small movement, and when the tip will be very close, you will be careful and you will see here, yes? If there is a small thing, but for you now, I will do it again, yes? But sometimes when it happens, the only small, very small peaks, the software can calculate it with the stored data, so it is not a very big problem. Now that is the right, yes, good measurement. It means here you can see the profile. This one is roughness, yes.
Right, good work.
I want to test problem. I will make you, yes, the profiles. So by this summary, I tell them I execute.
Okay. Check that this another file.
Yes.
Como me da que esté no bajar.
This one. You also of this group.
This group.
Yes, of course. You have treated. You have treated.
I what?
Treated.
No, they will work. And you have, this is SU, this means the screws untreated.
Okay.
Two ones.
Yes, I have to verify it.
Here you push all over.
It's twice.
You can also measure.
Yeah, measure, but I don't have a bed. It's helping me.
There's many.
Yeah,
this is the fourth.
So it should be different in height?
It is difference between the two, and it we will see each other.
You have several data for one
plane.
So arrange your data to Excel and find the averages. Maybe? Or do you have it? Or not? From the data, do you have averages or not?
Not yet.
Not yet. So make the averages, the first step. So type your data to Excel and made averages. It's okay. So probably, how many members are in one group? Six. It's strength, roughness, hardness, separability. So one member of one quantity. Try to choose within the
Which one?
Excel, another sheet. Yeah. So make another sheet for every quantity. It will be better to understand.
L star B. It's important. And try to find the averages of every column. It is a function. Yes.
Okay.
Продолжение следует...